Hello, I'm Rob with Crutchfield's Pro and Commercial Audio teams, and today we're going to talk about just how much power you actually need in your speakers. So a speaker has a value called a sensitivity rating. And a sensitivity rating is a relationship between three factors. Decibels, which is the amount of sound pressure level, which is measured at 1 watt of power coming from your amplifier to the speaker, at a distance measured at 1 meter. And all sensitivity ratings are comparable across all speakers, so you can determine just how much power that you need to push through that speaker to achieve a certain volume at your listening position. Decibels are a measure of sound pressure level, physical energy that our bodies have to handle. The higher the sound pressure level, the higher the dB, the lower the amount of time that we can expose ourselves to that energy before we begin to experience pain or hearing loss. Because TV shows and movies and music are dynamic and they have moments of very low quiet and moments of high energy, what we want to do is target a range where we calibrate our system to get that dynamic, but we're going to be safe for the amount of time that we're going to be listening. For most people watching a movie, that's about 2 hours. So 85 to 90 decibels of energy for that prolonged exposure is still going to be safe. So that's the type of number we're going to be targeting. Ideally, 87 dB is going to be our target. Now let's look at the relationship between decibel output and power. For a speaker sensitivity rating of 90 dB at 1 watt at 1 meter, if we double the power from 1 watt to 2 watts, we add 3 decibels of output to 93 decibels. Every time we double that power, we add another 3 decibels. So at 4 watts, 96. At 8 watts, 99 decibels of output. Now, 99 decibels, as we just discussed, is a lot of sound pressure level. But keep in mind, that's measured at 1 meter distance from the speaker. Your listening position is likely going to be 3 to 4 meters away from your speaker. Well, how does distance relate to sound pressure levels? As we double distance on that sensitivity rating, we actually remove 6 decibels of energy from the system. So if it's at 99 decibels, at 8 watts, at 1 meter, at 2 meters, at the same power, it goes back to 93 dB. And at 4 meters, it goes back down to 87, which is our target. From speaker to speaker, that sensitivity rating is going to be different, which, if we keep the distance, your listening distance, the same, will require either more or less power to achieve the same decibel at that listening position. For example, an 87 decibel sensitivity rating speaker will require twice as much power, while a 93 decibel sensitivity speaker will require half as much power to achieve the same listening level at your listening position. And if you have any questions or comments, please leave your comments below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.